When the doors at the Best Buy in Dublin opened at 5 a.m., there was no running, no pushing, no shoving.
I'm actually kind of happy. It was actually really peaceful. There wasn't any rushing. There wasn't any, like, craziness.
Like so much else this year, this Black Friday felt pretty different, much calmer and more subdued. Still, some people did brave the cold to wait in line. Sky 7 got this video from the Livermore outlets, and here's the doors opening at the Target in Dublin. Friends Jaden and Mossy got to Best Buy at 4 a.m. on the hunt for a TV.
$287 for a 50-inch. I thought it was a great deal.
Initially, these guys were hoping to get a PlayStation 5, and they weren't the only ones. The GameStop in Dublin was only selling two PS5s, and the line was down the block. Tyler Lopez was first in line there to get one, and listen to this.
First in line, what time did you get here?
Wednesday night at like 8 o'clock.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yes, he waited 36 hours to get the game. Dedication recognized by Dublin PD officers who overnight brought muffins and hot chocolate to those waiting outside.
Was it worth the, 36 hour wait in the cold?
I would believe so. I mean, the console itself was already good enough, and now I get to be on the news. That's even better.
The other hot item, the Xbox. This GameStop only had four.
Two people in front of me, both their cards declined.
Mason Swanger snatched up the last one.
Just got the Xbox. Not gonna play it. I'm just planning on selling it, making like quick $300.
You're not ashamed to say that.
No, I don't care.
For those gamers who got here at 7 a.m. when the doors opened, they were out of luck, but many stuck around anyway.
I'm grieving right now, and I'm within the first stage of grief, which is denial, and I'm convincing myself that there's something inside the store that I want. So it doesn't feel like a waste of time.
So why is it so hard to get the PS5? While waiting, Mahir had lots of time to perfect his theory.
They give each store two. It's a huge craze. People are like fighting and murdering each other. Everyone's going crazy. And then all of a sudden, media, press, free advertisement for this console, right?
So I'm part of the problem.
You're not the problem.
Okay.
You are a symptom of the problem that will eventually be solved with time.
In Dublin on this Black Friday, Liz Kreutz, ABC 7 News.
Personally, I was looking for an